To reset TP-Link router WR840N, power it up and press this button for long, this one. Now all lights will switch off, then will switch on. It means it is reset now. So this is how you can reset your router 840N. Okay, so it means it is reset now.